to take. Surveys the field. Throws it out there. They can't connect. Incomplete. Alexander was the intended receiver on that pass. They're going to be forced to punt it away here. The Catamounts line up the punt. Rollins is the deep man awaiting the return. He punts it. Rollins takes it to 33. And now we get to see this offense for the first time as they head on onto the field. They'll take over at the 36. Ray is the deep back as they line up in the eye. Hudson hands it off. Carson brings him down at the 40. The halfback runs for 4 yards. Second down and 6 to go. Drops back to pass. Steps up in the pocket. He throws left. Incomplete pass. And that was a good defensive play.
Yeah, guys, this is because he's in great position to make the play.
That'll make it third down. Third down and 6 yards to go. Ball on the 40-yard line. The Leatherneck come out going three wide. Hudson drops back to pass. Got it to the senior.
Now that is close. I wasn't sure where they were going to spot the football. I think he just barely got it. That's a great job by both the quarterback and receiver to keep this drive alive.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 47-yard line. He's taken down at the 49-yard line. Ray picks up 2 yards with a carry. It's second and 8. Ball on the 49. Ray is the single setback. Fakes to the back. He lets it go. Morgan lost the ball. Recovered by the defense. What happened there, Coach?
Let me tell you what. The wideout wasn't carrying the ball like it should. And the defender made a nice play to start loose.
The offense will start at the 35-yard line. Western Carolina goes with the ace set here. He tackles at the 37-yard line. Warren gains about 2 yards on the run. Second and 8 coming up here. Ball on the 37. The Catamounts line up with a single setback here. Look. Throws this one off balance. It's complete. West tackles him for a loss on the play. They get a 1 yard loss on that one. Third down, 9 to go. Ball on their own 36. Drops back to back. Looking. He passes it. Complete blocking. Tackle made at the 46. They convert on third and long, guys.
Well, the offense coming through in a big way that time. How about the timing on that route, Coach?
Yeah, Kirk, the quarterback was able to throw to a spot, and the receiver was there to catch it for a first and 10. Nice play.
Pro formation here. Again with the run. And he's tackled in the open field. A 9-yard pickup by the tailback on the counter play. It's second down and a yard to go. The Catamounts come out of the eight formation. Setting up the play action. Throws this one out to the right. Almost picked off. He just couldn't find the handle.
That poor kid looked like he was trying to catch a sweet pig.
Easy, Scooter. At least he kept the receiver from making play.
The Leatherman come out in the 34 defense. They'll run for the first and third and short. So the ground game picks up another first down.
Well, this really works on a defensive side. You can see the guys on defense right now just trying to catch their wind. Once again, they had a chance to bring this drive to a halt, but were unable to do it. The offense really seems to be clicking right now.
Warren, the lone back. He looks to throw on first down. Throwing left. Another catch. And guys, you can just feel the momentum building with this drive.
That's their third first down on this drive alone, Coach.
Yep. You all know how important momentum is in college football. This defense really needs to step up and get some of it back.
The defense comes out with 5 defensive backs this time. Number 13 delivers, and it's the senior.
I'll tell you, this receiver showed really good hands on that play.
This kid is always calling for the ball. And if he keeps making plays like that, he's continuing to get the ball.
First down and goal to go. We'll see what they can do in the red zone. High formation. Looking to punch it in here.
And he's plenty of options on this play, you guys.
He got behind those big buffet busters and followed them into the end zone.
That doesn't do a whole lot for yards for Terry Evans, but hey, that sure put the deck in the scoreboard.
Now they'll try to tack on the extra point. He makes the PAT. With less than 4 minutes to go in the first, the score, Western Carolina, 7, Western Illinois, nothing. Western Carolina kicks this one off. Bird and West set to return. Decent kick. Bird fields it in the end zone. Down. Will we see a similar result this time? They'll set up shot at the 25. They shift on their defensive front. On the ground with the tailback. He jukes. Carson tackles him for a loss on the play. 1 yard loss for the halfback.